To autofit the column width in Excel, we first have to select the whole sheet by clicking on the triangle in the top left corner of the sheet. Now we move the mouse between the columns A and B until it changes to this two-fold arrow with a line in between. When we now do a double click, you can see that the column width will automatically adapt to its content. And that's it. Now you know how to autofit the column width in Microsoft Excel.